28-year-old Gary Pfeiffer of Island Park will be arraigned today after an alleged robbery attempt and chase yesterday. Police say Pfeiffer robbed Edith Burschett's. We'll get her name in a minute. It is Edith Burschett's at knife point yesterday.